Welcome. The Ogunquit Baptist Church and the Mark Thallender Foundation are glad to present our 2020 Labor Day weekend concert, an ecumenical community concert with wonderful musicians from many churches performing songs both sacred and secular. Thank you for tuning in with us today. This concert will be in two parts, this video that you're watching, and also another video that will be uploaded tomorrow night. We hope that you will be blessed by God's gift of music.
2020 marks the 250th birthday of the famous German composer Beethoven. You may or may not know that for the last 40 years of Beethoven's life, he slowly lost his hearing. And by the time he composed his famous Ninth Symphony, he had almost completely lost his ability to hear, making that piece of work even more magnificent, and the subject matter, joy, all that more profound. In celebration of Beethoven and his 250th birthday, the Ogunquit Baptist Church musicians, along with Mark Thallender, present Joyful, Joyful, followed by Toccata Hymn to Joy by Mark Thallender.
Thank you. Lord. Praise God in his sanctuary. Praise him in the firmament of his power. Praise him for his mighty acts. Praise him according to his excellent greatness. Praise him with the sound of the trumpet. Praise him with the psaltery and harp. Praise him with the timbrel and dance. Praise him with stringed instruments and organs. Praise him upon the loud cymbals. Praise him upon the high sounding cymbals. Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord. Praise ye the Lord.
Thank you. I sing, O God. And he will raise you up on eagle's wings, bear you on the breath of dawn, make you to shine like the sun, and hold you in the palm of his hand. You dwell in the shelter of the Lord, who abide in his shadow for life. Say to the Lord, my refuge, my rock in whom I trust, and he will raise you up on eagle's wings, bear you on the breath of dawn, make you to shine like the sun. Breath.
2020 marks the 150th birthday of the famous French organist Louis Vierne. Vierne was the organist at the famous Notre Dame Cathedral from 1900 until 1937. His piece titled Carillon de Westminster is a piece based on the famous tune played by the clock tower at the Palace of Westminster, otherwise known as Big Ben. Performing it today is Marshall Joes.
Thank you.
We hope that you have enjoyed this time of beautiful music together. And if you'd like to hear more, in just a few moments when we are finished here at 8 o'clock, Mark Thallender and pianist Dr. Peter Green will present a concert streamed on YouTube through the Mark Thallender Foundation website. And a link to that concert can be found in the description below. So click on it and enjoy some more beautiful music with Mark Thallender and Dr. Peter Green. And now let us close with a short prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you for pouring out your love and your grace on us with the wonderful and beautiful gift of music. Lord, send us out now in your peace. In the name of Christ, amen. Thank you for joining us for the first part of our annual Labor Day concert. See you tomorrow night.
Whom then shall I fear?